First of all, there's no backstabbing going on here.
It's time for me to move on.
This will be Phil's last year as the coach of the Bulls.
Are the expectations way too high?
Where do we go from here?
The only question, how long can it last?